fuel cars for the moment. Well, it's kind of, actually. Because we've got 8 fuel cars coming up next. This is Top Methanol, round one. Your old stomping ground, Barry.
It is.
But thank you very much, Lee, for all your help.
Thank you.
No problem. Fuel class. Championship's already been decided in the favour of Sandro Bello, who will be round in a moment. Interesting chat with Johnny Lagg. Both of these teams have been through the ringer this weekend. Manti and the team ordered some rocker gear. They've been here since Tuesday. It didn't turn up until yesterday morning. They didn't think they were even going to get to run this weekend. It did show up. They did get qualified. And Johnny Lagg destroyed brand new everything back on Friday. And they've nailed together what they've got left. Tim got off the start line and thought that'll be it.
Yeah.
Here we go. But go on, Colin, give us some numbers.
Yeah, 103 for Tim, 108 for Tony. At the 8th even, it was still Tim at 427, but he had a bit of a dead stick. That was only 138. And a 439 at 173 meant that Tony was just about to go steaming past. And of course, he took the stripe 659 to lose out 8 flat.
Well, I was having a quick chat with John Wright. I hope he doesn't mind me saying it anyway. But before that run, and there was lots of new stuff on there. New engine, everything on there. And it's taken them a little while to figure it out, but I think they're pretty much on the way.
Yeah, very good.
Yeah, we need to be driving one of those vans.
Yeah,
you mean.
Definitely.
Give it a cheer, folks. That's the Venom Gang. And also Tim Garlick's team. They've had a pretty rough weekend, but they've got a race car that launches back by the looks of it. So, 6 to 2, 4. 6 to 3.